That was a bit exciting. Not sure if it was one or two that was over there, but geez, they weren't sticking around something that spooked them. And yeah, I was going to have a crack, but it's hard to get the bloody camera and the gun lined up at the same time, especially when they move around so fast. Yeah, a bit dumb. We'll sit here a bit longer and see if something comes back out.
Back at home now, team. It was a very frustrating day that was. A couple of fails for the blooper roll there, that's for sure. 3 deer and none of them are back here with me. That is what it is, so a couple of nice lessons to be learned for next time. Is sometimes if they're on the move, maybe just start blasting instead of trying to muck around getting the cameras ready. But yeah, it was interesting. I knew the area that they were running around in, and the ranges were constantly changing from sort of 490 to 350. So it was big range differences, so I had to keep adjusting. I wasn't just going to start blasting into the wind. But yeah, cool to see that it's still there. But lessons learned for next time.